Give him some for that. Phenomenal talent. I'm telling you, the future of baseball is right here in Washington. By him, with his teammates, he got the best record in baseball. I don't have to keep going anymore. National Nation, on your feet. Give it up for Bryce Harper! Make me sound like a Superman. What's up, guys? How you guys doing? Doing good? Yeah? Having fun? Yeah! You're about to have a lot more fun right here. Like that, huh? I want to tell you guys thank you for coming out. It's been a blast today. Try to have as much fun as you can. Just to everybody's best you can. Especially listening to your guys' parents. Your parents' views and everything you guys do. And all the fun and fun. Love it. And everybody's coming to this game, working hard to stand. Hustle is the biggest thing. It's the one thing you control, and that's hustle. That's your butt every single day. And that's the biggest dream you can have. Get to talk to you guys right now. And I think I'm going to play when I was younger and stuff. Big thing was trying to have fun, trying to dream as big as I could, and try to be the best you can be. I want every single game to do the best that I can let go. And really enjoy yourself. Play every single sport you can. Play football, baseball, basketball. And try to be the best athlete you can. It'll help me in every single sport.
Give him some for that. That was some good words right there, wasn't it? Give him some. Give him some. Awesome. Of course, Bryce, you yourself was the number one pick this morning. We had our number one pick. Where's Lil Andy at? Andy, come on.